It depends what benchmark you're trying to use. So measurements are just one of many, but really the best trick I find is seeing how your clothes fit and what you started at and seeing how eventually you continue to change shape and how they fit you. So without a tape measure would generally be the way that your clothes fit, or just using another benchmark like the scale, which isn't always best.